Don't think about it. Don't think about it. That's not a race.
Oh, I know.
It'll still be there when we get there. A car. I don't know what other kind of car there is. That confused me. That's why I repeated it. So go to the car and turn right. I don't know. Pedal. More pedal. Hang on. Oh, it is still raining. Okay. Yeah. So I try to see if.
Could be a shoe.
Wiping the lens. Thank you.
trail.
Is that the trail?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's why we didn't see those people for a while.
Yeah.
Holy cow. So I guess we follow the indentation.
Yep.
Okay. Well, be careful about your footing. Have one foot firmly planted before you lift the next. Don't get distracted. This is ugly, but I don't see it as reason to turn back, having gotten this far.
What's that?
Oh, a little marmot.
What?
A little critter just ran across the rocks. What's that? Yeah. No, I was saying that this is ugly, but it doesn't seem to me cause to turn back when you've made it this far.
Yeah.
Coming down. Yeah. Don't think about that.
What's that?
Don't think about that. We'll have rests before then. Okay?
Yep, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. No, it was without someone, but
thank you.
grassy part.
Erosion.
What?
Erosion. Oh. And steepness. But I guess this grassy part was just about as steep there. I don't know. I see what you're saying. Sounds on this recording will be my heavy breathing, the 200 beat per minute pounding of my heart, and my moaning and groaning. Oh, I thought maybe it switched back, but I see it goes on.
No, it looks like it goes back.
That's what I'm saying, it keeps going.
Oh yeah, I thought you said it looks like it switches back.
No, that's what I said, I thought it looked like it switched back, but no, it keeps going. Oh. Camera down a little bit to get the rocks. I'm just now checking that it's recording. Probably got a really good shot of my nose hairs. Doing okay now? Feeling sick or anything?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Definitely not feeling energetic, but just keeping myself going slow but sure. No, I don't feel like I'm getting sick or anything. Just the lungs and heart aren't keeping up. Oh, I'm just telling myself it's not a race. We make it slowly. Snakes? Hmm? That seems awful big for snakes. Yeah, it's squirrel creatures.
Yeah,
it didn't appear to have a tail.
It didn't?
And it was pudgier than both the squirrels and the chipmunks. This is amazing. All the way back down there is where we came from.
Any water in here?
I suppose it might be a good plan. Yeah. They say to stay hydrated for the altitude, right? Okay, then. Feet, it says.
Oh.
We've got a ways to go. It says we've gone 3.42 miles. Okay. Keep plodding along. It's not a race.
Mm-hmm.
Don't just get discouraged.
Oh.
We'll plot. Well, I know the feeling. You okay? Need some help?
My arms are worn out, so I need
Be careful about the mud here. Oh, and here. Well, no, I'm just concerned about sliding.
Oh.
So I was looking for the rocks to get some grip with. So it looks kind of sloppy. Ooh. Yeah, definitely slimy. There's some more pretty yellow ones. Oh. Whee! 5 minutes, 12 seconds. So 3.5 miles in 2.5 hours. At this altitude and this climb, I'm considering that a good thing. Oh, there's more rocks.
Yeah.
Okay. Slow but sure we go.
I see on the other side.
Can you see to it?
What?
You can see to the other side?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, here we go then. What? Sorry, I'm going too slow. I just don't want to go fast on this. Nope, 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 nope. I was hoping maybe the clouds would burn off as we went along, but they're getting worse.
They've been coming from the north. I saw this one roll up.
Because yesterday afternoon, it cleared out more as the afternoon went on. But I guess...
Oh, yeah. Remember yesterday they were wrong about the forecast.
I know. Okay. No despondency. We keep shuffling along.